pundits had it all figured out. Last Monday night, when the Iowa caucuses were complete, they said that the race was now a three-person race between two freshman senators and a reality TV star. And while the reality TV star is still doing well, it looks like you all have reset the race. For that, I am really grateful.